Father has a business, strictly second hand. Everything from toothpicks to a baby grand. Stuff in our apartment came from Father's store. Even clothes I'm wearing, someone wore before. It's no wonder that I feel abused. I never get a thing that ain't been.